baby, back with another video. I know it's been a little minute, man. A lot been going on, you feel me? But I'm back. You feel me? I'm back, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm back. Man, we been a... GoPro that can have a better, you know, vision, because right now, as y'all can tell, I'm holding it by my hand. Bro, why is they just sitting there? But I'm holding the phone up with my hand right now, but I feel like the GoPro with the head mount will make it 10 times better, make it way more, you know, realistic, and make it feel like y'all driving the car instead of it just being me. So that's what I'm going for, man. I know with that GoPro, content gonna be crazy for us, no cap. You feel me? Content is really gonna be crazy for us, man.
Sound, you know, the exhaust.
Well, I think it's good enough for y'all, cause you know, y'all know how Mustangs is. You get the exhaust right, it sound the same as inside the car, even out. I just thought about it, and I gotta bring y'all another nighttime POV. Y'all let me know, cause I'm pretty, I think I did ask y'all this before, I ain't gonna lie, I'm pretty sure I did, but y'all let me know, do y'all like the daytime POVs or the nighttime POVs better? Which one y'all like better, daytime or nighttime POV? Preferably ask me. I feel like y'all like the daytime POVs better. That's just if you ask me. Come in. even to this day. the video. It's definitely the end of the video. But, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Comment down below what else y'all want me to see. I said want me to see. What else y'all want to see? What else y'all want me to record? And I'm going to bring it to you. You feel me? But, it's your boy Kev. Might be turning my name. Who knows? But I'm going to catch y'all in the next video, man. No time.